have to try to find a balance between the traditional world, the new world, and the future world there. Otherwise, we probably cannot match with the change that would take place so fast. Due to geopolitics, due to technology, everything is just moving in every second and very fast there. That's our strategy there.
Probably for little things that COVID could help to push us into more carbon neutralities for Thailand. First is on this green renewable transitions, the big corp, those in the big emitters industries, refinery included. We can try to have a cap on the carbon emissions so that will have divert the monies toward the renewables, the new technology that can capture those carbon. And one last thing is that we should have one carbon certificate.
Before we ask outsiders to call us innovation company, the most important is that the employee inside the company has to know that they also the innovator of the company. We have to build innovation from inside to outside.